Well, the most important asset in every company, in every vertical today, is data. So easy access to data, comprehensive governance of the data, security on data assets, and self-service capabilities to empower the business users to use the data for better performance, better operation of whatever business we are dealing with is at the very core of the priorities everywhere. Different roles, of course, they may have different approaches on how to take advantage of this technology. Now, for the CEOs, it's about very much about shaping the strategy, how I make the business more efficient, you know, how I impact my revenue model the most, you know, using these advantages, these new capabilities, you know, that data virtualization brings to the table. For the CDO, it's about, am I in control of the data assets? Am I applying the right security policies, the right governance policies to my data assets? Are my users using the data in the right way, compliant with the regulators? For the CFO, it's about savings, efficiency, better performance. Am I taking advantage of these capabilities for faster access to the data with a better ROI? That's the most important thing. But it's also a key technology to bridge the technical teams with the business users in organizations, in corporations.